Today's recipe, sweet and sour fish with tofu and black beans.